Hi guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and welcome back again to my channel. It's still your girl Esther Adana. If you are yet to subscribe to my channel, please subscribe and like it helps eliminate wrinkles, it helps clear dark spots, it helps eliminate stretch marks. It does a lot of things to your skin. I don't know if you've heard of it before. You can actually use your browser, browse about argan oil so that you see the benefits of argan oil on your skin. So that's the more reason I choose this soap, and that's the more reason I'll choose this soap above every other soap I have come across. And this is the soap I'm talking about. This is Nature's Secret. I don't know if you are seeing it. Yeah, are you seeing it? Nature's Secret. And it says this is an exfoliating soap, whitening Nature's Secret with the snail and agar oil that accelerates the removal of dead cells. You see what I'm talking about? The snail and agar oil, it accelerates the removal of dead cells from your skin. It corrects imperfection of your face and neck, thus erase fine lines and wrinkles. You see what I'm talking about? The presence of argan oil in this soap helps you eliminate fine lines and wrinkle on your body in the cleansing your water, sodium chloride, and so many other ingredients that are not really harmful to the skin. So you see the more reason this soap is more like a natural soap. Like I feel it's more like a natural soap that will only brighten your color and give you that smooth and silky looks. So I don't know if you would want to try. So if you're still having difficulty in getting a particular soap that you use for your skin, you may want to try this. And the more reason I like this soap is that it's because it's an exfoliating soap. It contains some exfoliant that will help you exfoliate your skin. You understand? To remove dark cells from your skin. So if you are using this soap, I don't think there is any need to get an exfoliating bath or whatever to exfoliate your skin from time to time. So this soap, using it constantly, helps you exfoliate your skin and keeps your skin smooth. I have used this soap over some time now, and so far so good. I wouldn't say I've had any issues with it. It's one of the best soap I have come across, and it's not really expensive though. And I learned that there are many types of this Nature's Secret now, but I haven't really used any of them. This is the one I'm using now, and I prefer it to others that may come around, because this is the first Nature's Secret soap I have come to know. There are carrots and the rest of them, but this is the best I have used, and I'm not even ready to try other colors of Nature's Secret or whatever. So guys, use this soap, give me a reviews and tell me what you think about this soap. And for the record, this is not a paid advert, it's just a review on Nature's Secret soap, and this is one of the soap that I've used and have come to love. Now if you haven't used this soap before and you intend to get it, you might notice some challenges before you could get this soap, being that in our country there are lots of people that produces fake products, so you might find it difficult to get the original. But how to know the original soap? When you get the soap, this is how the inside looks like. It's just like an ordinary bath soap. I don't know if you are seeing it clearly. It's just like an ordinary soap, bath soap, and kind of light brown in color. It is actually light brown in color, and it doesn't have a very strong fragrance. It doesn't have a very strong fragrance, but the fragrance is very okay, but not that very strong. And the texture is not a hard soap. If you press it, you'll be able to penetrate your fingers inside of it, because it's not a very hard soap. It's kind of soft. And using this soap, if you are using it individually, like personally, I use this soap for 1 month and 2 weeks. That's 6 weeks. I use this soap for 2 weeks. So it depends on how you consume soap, why bathing. So I will recommend this soap for everyone. And the good thing about this soap is that it's actually for every skin color. Like, you don't have to say it's for fair people or it's for dark people. Everybody can use this soap except children. So that's guys, use this soap. Give me a review and tell me what you think about this soap. And for the record, this is not a paid advert. It's just a review on Nature's Liquid Soap. And this is one of the soaps that I've used and have come to love. Thanks guys for watching my video. Click the notification bell once again so that you see my videos whenever I upload a new video. Loves, loves.